This Let's Play is rated M for... There's lots of bad things in it. So, if you're young, you probably shouldn't be watching this. But hey, you're probably going to watch it anyway. So, enjoy! What's up, comrades? Lyle here, and welcome back to Resident Evil 4. On episode... This is episode 3 of our series. Last time when we left off, we interrupted Sunday church. The villagers were so angry about it. It was like... It was like sacrilegious, apparently, to interrupt church. I mean, they brought a guy with a chainsaw. Oh my god, I see an egg. Jump over. I want this egg. This egg is mine. Okay, now. Oh wait, what we got here? About the blue medallions. 15 blue medallions, 7 in the farm, 8 in the cemetery. For those who destroy 10 or more will be rewarded. The rest is illegible. Good to know. Thanks, fam. But anyway, yeah, it was a good time. Fun and joy was had by all, but now I'm hoping to find some more eggs, maybe some milk, maybe some butter, some cheese, maybe some fresh vegetables. Excuse me, sir. I need 12 eggs and a Hey! Back off! Okay. Eh! Die! I'll take this. Well, if I can't have eggs. Ah! Ah! Crap! I'm surrounded! Retreat! Fall back! Okay, we're fine. Everything's fine. We're all fine here. How are you? Hi, guys! I hope you don't mind. But I really need eggs, okay? Oh, this is bad. This is very bad. I am in trouble here. I need to reload. Oh, nice shot. Oh, sorry, sir. Sir! Back it up. Huh? Excuse me. Coming through hot potato. My god. It's terrible. Oh, oops. I did not mean to do that. That was a mistake. Problems. Jumping over. We need to solve these problems without violence. Please, gentlemen. One at a time. Hello, sir. Pardon me, coming through hot potato. We're gonna give these villagers a runaround. I think that'll be a fun time. Sir, stop throwing your axe, okay? I don't like it. I don't like it. I do not appreciate your behavior, sir. Get off that fence. This is my land. Get off it. I'm gonna shoot you in the leg. I'll shoot you in the kneecap. Ow, okay, that hurt. That one hurt. Not gonna lie, that one. Oh god. Oops. Sir! Take that off! Get off! Okay. We're gonna jump over the fence. More shotgun shells! That's great! I need to heal myself. I am damaged. Good thing I picked up this egg. Okay. We're doing okay, but we're running low on a few bullets. Let's just be honest here. That's not a good thing. That's actually quite terrifying. Okay. Hold on. Eh. Nope. That's not gonna work. Bop. I want the shiny. Give me the shiny. Thank you! Okay, we need to find these medallions that are hanging out in the farm. I can see one right here. But I got one. Got him. Roasted. Whee! Okay. Alright, we still got our situation here. I'm still without any eggs, okay? I have no more. I only have one egg. I need a dozen. I'm making omelets in the morning. And I do not like the fact that I do not have enough, okay? Darn it, no omelet. No eggs. Curses. And not only that, I also need my cheese for my omelet too, you know? I need some vegetables. I need a lot of stuff, guys. I mean, it's great to pick up money and cash. That's fantastic, but... Ooh, what's that? Well, that'll help me. That's always helpful. Thank you. Thank you. Bop. More money. All right. But I need to remember where all of the little... Excuse me. Climbing up this ladder. Oh, we got ammo. We got ammo. Fantastic. We've got ammunition. Okay. Ooh, look, another medallion. Got it. I am an expert marksman. Trust me. I know what I'm doing. Okay, I don't think I want to go that way. Although there's an egg down there. Can I get back down up here? I don't think I can. Darn it, this is a problem. And jump down. We need to find those other medallions. Oh, oops, wrong button. I was trying to run, guys. I promise. I swear. Oh, I see one. Excuse me, cow. Move over. Ha ha. Okay, I think they said there's 7 here in this area. Nothing here except a stinky pool of manure. Great. Lovely. Thanks for that input. Puppy? Bad doggy. Okay, I know there are more medallions. In places. I know they're here. You can't hide them from me. I know they're here. Okay. We'll find them. We have to find them. It's a necessity. It's a requirement. I need them, and I need them in my life. So many cows. Nothing. I'm insulted by the fact there's nothing in there. Hello? Moo! Moo to you too. Oh. Darn it, I could have grabbed that thing. Jump over. Push. Push. Okay, I can't push it from that angle. No worries. I will solve this puzzle. Okay, climb up. I have an idea. I think I know what I have to do. Jump over. Actually, there might be a medallion somewhere around here. Medallion? Medallion? Hello? I know that there are more medallions here. I know there are. You can't trick me, game. I know. What? What in the world is this? I keep on screwing up. Okay, fine. Gonna go jump this fence. I take this chicken egg because I need it. Excuse me, Mrs. Chickens. I'm looking for medallions and stuff. Oh, there you are. Dang it. This is terrible. I can't see anything. Where's my medallion? Where'd it go? Hello? Medallion? Oh, there you are. Got it. I did it, guys. I told you I was an expert marksman. Do you believe me now? Please don't hate me. Jump over. Jump down. Here we go. This is how we get in. This is how we do. I'm gonna take this beer stein. It is mine now. Okay. Need to push this out of the way. There we go. Thanks, Leon. Good job. Ole. Okay, I know that there are more medallions around here somewhere. I must find them all. Oh, there's that one. I knew there was one around here. Ah, crap. That's two bullets I'm not getting back. Leon, could you be any more of a flake when it comes to your aim? Your aim is shaky, my good sir. I do not approve of this. Oh, come on! Come on, game. Don't play me for that. I aimed. There we go. Well, that's a waste of a few bullets. Totally worth it, though. Am I right? Up top! I know. I'm terrible. I suck. I know. It should be relatively obvious at this point, considering... I mean, just look at the last couple episodes. Just look at those, and you can definitively see. I'm not very good at my job. No medallions on that tree. Okay, well, I think we've dilly-dallied for the most part enough, so we're gonna go... We only need 10 for the prize, although I don't remember how it works exactly. I forget. But anyway, jumping over. Okay, so yeah, there was one up there. Any over here? Any more medallions? Because we're only missing two. So... there's a box down there. I see one. Eh. I can't get a good line of sight, though. Oh, almost had it. Almost, Leon. God, your shakiness. One thing I gotta be careful of is booby traps. Okay, that's weird. I could have swore I remember that there'd be booby traps here. Weird. Truly bizarre. That's okay, I guess. Okay, and more shotgun shells. Those will definitely come in handy. Okay, medallion, you're going down. I'm gonna show you why they call me the worst shot in the world. Okay, that's one less medallion. Okay. I don't remember where the last one is. Where is that last one? I wish I remembered. I don't know. That was a misfire. Totally intended to do that. Okay, so... okay, I'm gonna actually look around the farm real quick and I will be right back, okay, guys? Oh, I found it! Ah, crap. Got it! I found all the medallions! I feel so accomplished in my life! It took forever. Okay, we're gonna move on now. I'm sorry. I'm being somewhat of a completionist. Alright, jumping down, because I know I can't go down that roadway. I know, I'm pretty sure I have to go down this way, don't I? Okay. Oh, it's, okay. Alright, my mistake then. I have to go through the other door. Well, screw me, right? I'm a dumb. And jump down. Chickens! Chickens! I like chickens, Eddie. Open the door. What is inside? Nothing but pain and misery. Oh, I think I know this one. Hold on a sec. I'm gonna be right back, guys. I'm gonna be right back again. I promise. Don't leave. All right, we're back now. And here goes. Because if I remember correctly, this is one of those quick time events that I remember fondly. And nightmare. Yep, I was right. Holy freaking shit. Oh god. Oh god. Run, Leon. Run. Ha. Okay. Fudge. Screw you, dick bags up on that mountain. Screw you. I'm okay. I'm fine. I'm okay. No, I'm not okay. That thing still gets me every goddamn time. Okay. You got a spindle. The spindle. You spin my head right round, baby. Give me that. I want that. I want all the things in the... Oh. And I remember this house, too. I hate this house. This house is terrible. I don't like it, Sam. I am. I do not like green eggs and ham. Oh, boy. I don't like this. Should try and... Crap. I want to try and explode the dynamite. And I am missing horribly. This is my life now, guys. This is our life. Why am I missing so horribly? The least you could do is shoot straight, Leon. Yeah, there you go. That's right. Boom! I need to blow up that dynamite in his hand. Eh. Son of a bitch. I don't think so. I'm gonna take this handgun ammo and I'm gonna run! Run! Retreat! Fall back! Okay, we did it! We did it! That's why I don't like that house. I hate that house because everything goes boom. And I do not like things that go boom. Things that go boom is not fun. It's not fun for anybody involved. I also see you. I see your booby traps. And I raise you a bullet to the head. Okay. Alrighty. Let's go in here. There's bound to be... Now, goddammit. Where is that coming from? Ah! I survived! You dick! Hold on to that dynamite for me, will ya? Hang on to it! No, I mean seriously! I don't want it. You keep it. And blow up, please. Why are you not blowing up? Why are you not exploding? I do not like you, sir. Why is he not blowing up and dying like the rest of them? I'm gonna stay away from that, though. Problem solved. Thank you for that. How am I doing on ammo, actually, by the way? Terrible! I'm out of bullets! Okay, we're gonna have to switch to the shotgun because I'm out of handgun ammo. Okay, I don't need to do that. Okay. Please tell me there are no more people with boomsticks, please. I would greatly appreciate that. Okay. All right. I hear thudding. Thudding means things are happening. The door is... Oh my god! No! Shit! You were dead! What the hell? Ow! That was terrible! Oh god! Okay. Should I use this now or save it? Brown chicken egg, save me! And I'll use this egg too. Okay, well, we're not dead. Though I just wasted two of my healing items, and I'm not happy about that at all. You dick. I don't like that guy. That guy is an a-hole. I can't even see him anymore. Excuse me! Do you mind? Die already! Make me waste all my goddamn bullets! Can I... What the hell?! Why don't you come out and fight me like a man instead of sneak attacking me like a dick? What the hell? Hello? What? I was attacked. What? Where is he? Hello? Come on, asshole. Ah! Take this! Die already! No clues here. Hand grenade! That'll be helpful. Probably, at some point. I don't know when, but it'll be helpful. Now I need to use another healing item. God dang it! Ugh! Welcome to Night Wolf Plays, where he sucks at pretty much everything he does. Enjoy. Okay. Alright, first things first. I hope there aren't any more assholes with bombs. I'm kind of sick of that. If I'm being honest. Okay, yeah, we needed that. I hear you. I'll be with you in a moment. Stop knocking at the door. Okay, sir. Sir. I will be with you in a moment. Okay, I think we're clear for the most part. You have some more bullets, not many. For being honest, it's minuscule at best. Okay. Actually, hold on. Key treasures! Do-do-do-do. Combine with this! Because I'm a genius and I know what I'm doing, I swear! Hang on, sir! I'm on my way! Ugh! Oh, a typewriter! Perfect! Give me the gun ammo! Give me the things! More money? Yes, please! Okay, I think we'll save real quick. I think it might be a good idea to save now, after all of the explosions and death! Thought you'd get me. Actually, you know what? I think I'm going to leave this episode actually here, because we've been going for about a half hour. So, thank you guys so much for watching my Let's Play of Resident Evil 4. Please do not forget to leave a like, shoot a comment, and subscribe for more Resident Evil and more other Let's Plays that are going on at the channel currently. And the banging won't stop! And, as always, do not forget to raise your nerd flags high, and I will see you next time. Nightwolf's out! That banging is just getting on my nerves.